I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
I can't believe Hades was behind the entire underworld invasion.
And he created Medusa to distract everyone.
What do you think Hades is really after?
Something big. He hasn't just overstepped his realm, he's kicked down the door. What I do know is that underworld forces have assembled at a volcano nearby. And that's where today's mission is taking us.
Just put it all together. The underworld army is here to steal magma.
No, Pit. Hades wants the wish seed.
Oh, of course.
From what I've heard, it grants any single wish. As you might imagine, it's quite sought after.
I could really use one of those. My wish would be to fly by myself.
Yes, yes, I'm well aware of that. Anyway...
Don't change the subject.
The underworld forces seem to be very interested in the wish seed.
Who knows what Hades would wish for if he got it? It could be a total disaster.
I couldn't agree more. Let's hurry, Pit. If Hades has entered the game, he's playing to win.
Plus, if anyone deserves a wish, it's me.
Get ready to go into that cave. Which way to go. Veer right to go directly to the volcano, or left to go through the tunnel. Let's head into the tunnel.
I hope it's cooler in there.
Whoa! Whoa! No, no! Please, no!
close for comfort.
No need to get all hot under the collar, though, right?
You just couldn't resist, could you?
Get ready to land soon, Miss.
Boy, I hope my sandals don't melt.
Don't worry, I'll get you some new ones after this mission. The Underworld Army has already reached the Phoenix, but they're facing severe resistance.
The Phoenix sounds pretty tough, so if we want the Wish Seat too...
That's right, you'll have to defeat the Phoenix.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Don't worry, he's the Phoenix. He'll come back to life.
It's not exactly what I'm worried about. What I mean to say is, I'm not scared. I'm not scared at all.
Saying it twice doesn't make it more convincing.
How about if I say it a third time? I'm not scared at all. Hey.
Well, hello there. Glad to see you, baby.
Hades.
Settle down there, Pity. Ladies don't like high-strung fellows. So the good guys covet the wish seat, too. Tell me, goddess, what do you wish for? Is it all kittens and rainbows, or is it something more interesting?
I'll tell you mine if you tell me yours.
Thanks so much for asking. I just have one humble little wish. You see this poor child? Both of her parents are dead. Oh, there was an unfortunate accident. If you look like me.
You mean you murdered them?
It was a simple case of distracted chariot driving. Shouldn't have been doing my hair. Anyway, I was hoping you'd wish to bring back the parents. Think of anything more joyous than a family reunion. Then after that, they'd strike it rich, like rolling in dough rich. And then, we'd slap crowns on all of them and make them royalty. And that's the general gist of my wish. Pretty noble, and none at all evil, right? I can't think of anyone more deserving of the wish seed than yours truly.
Let me get this straight. You, the Lord of the Underworld, want to revive the dead. That's somewhat at odds with your mission statement, wouldn't you say?
Don't tell me the Goddess of Light hasn't heard of altruism before.
What a load of baloney!
My intentions are pure. As Lord of the Underworld, you have my word.
That just makes me more suspicious.
How cold of you. Your words pierce my heart like an icicle.
Settled into the lava. I don't think it'll budge.
Well, I wouldn't either if I was soaking in a nice hot bath.
Well, look at that. It's an underworld study.
So what's its deal?
It gobbles up friends and foes alike, getting extremely strong in the process.
It eats its friends to get stronger? Jeez, talk about a monster.
And its strength grows with every bite it takes. So if you see one, defeat it quickly.
Thank you.
hear me?
Of course I can hear you.
You never told me your wish. Palatina, can you hear me?
Of course I can hear you.
You never told me your wish, even after I bared my very soul to you.
Right, your wish? I don't buy it. In fact, it makes me doubt this entire story. Answer me this. Does the wish seed even have the power to grant wishes?
You're a sharp one. How'd you get it?
What? Are you serious? The wish seed is a fake?
So obvious to me now. I mean, the idea of a wish seed is pretty far-fetched. An item like that could make anyone more powerful than the gods.
Dang, I was totally gonna be like, I wish for a gazillion wishes. Wait, if the wish seed doesn't work, why is the Underworld Army going after it?
To make everyone, us included, believe that it's real.
Can't get anything past old Professor Palutena, can I? If there's one thing you can predict about humans, it's their greed. It's physically impossible for humans to resist the lure of a wish-granting item.
And since they can't get the wish seed from the Phoenix to see it's a fake, we need them to think that someone has made off with it.
At which point, they'll drive themselves to extinction battling for it. And that's good for my business. An ingenious plan, if I do say so myself.
But the Phoenix himself will wipe out humanity.
Even though Hades was behind this plan, the Phoenix won't be happy to see you.
Miss me!
You can get across these rocks by jumping.
Okay. I just dash up to the edge to jump, right? The wish seed looks real enough. The Phoenix!
He's not going to let you go without a fight.
So I should go ahead and attack him?
You have no choice, unless you want to be flambéed. The Phoenix is cranky after fighting the Underworld forces. Who knows what he's capable of? You need to stop him.
Oh, I will!
For attacking and dodging, too. I'm not sure if I can manage you. Your shots will take a while to land, so shoot where the target's going to be.
Considering the size, it's not that easy to hit.
No need to panic. You just need to wait for an opening.
Thank you.
waiting for you when you get back. Quickly, Pit, destroy the wish seed!
On it! Wait! Get away! It just blew up! Well, that proves it's a fake!
Oh, please. The beacon tells the humans of the Phoenix's defeat, and that will make them think that someone has taken the wish seed. Now I'll just give them a little nudge.
People of the world, the wish seed has been liberated. This is your chance to fulfill your wildest dreams. All you have to do is conquer anyone in your way.
The people will not be so easily deceived.
I wish that were true, but I foresee major bloodshed. This is all my fault.